think we have some guys here from Gower Elementary School, is that right?
ゲームの制作は日本でハンドヘルドのゲームの高い技術を持ったジュピターです。発売は3月の13日です。皆さん楽しみに待っててください。
The game was developed in Japan by a company called Jupiter. Did a really fantastic job on the game, and we're all looking forward to everyone enjoying the game on March 13th when it comes out.
This is Trina from GameAngels.com, and we're here with
Tim Fitzgerando
and they both work on Spectrum, Disney Interactive's brand new game for Nintendo DS. So Tim, what was it like working on Spectrum?
Spectrum was actually a really interesting experience for us. Kentaro is the producer on the project, and he's from our Japan office. He worked with the developer of the game named Jupiter, who's also in Japan. And I work here in the US office, so it was really interesting to work together on this project. So there was some input from the US and the creative force in Japan actually creating the content. It was a really cool experience.
On the background, around the Spectrum, is it based on a TV show or anime?
その逆です、ゲームのオリジナルでコンテンツを作り、キャラクターもシナリオも設定も全てゲームのために作られる。
So it's actually the opposite. The game is, it started as a game, it was intended to be a game from the beginning. So the story, the plot, the characters, everything was designed with the game in mind.
Can you tell us how that cool card's gonna work?
カードのシステムを紹介してもらいますか。
OK。ここにちょうどカードがありますね。
So here's one of the cards.
ああ透明のカードでここにパンチが入ってます。
So it's translucent. It's got obviously it's got holes punched in it with numbers next to them.
これを DS の下スクリーン。
You place it over the touch screen directly.
Okay. ここのナンバー通り。
Yeah.
I always travel with it. So you'd place it.
So you can see there's like a small outline there that shows you where to line it up on the screen.
ここにナンバーの通りに
you go into the mode in the game where you input the cards and then you touch in the order indicated in the holes and it recognizes the pattern and then whatever's on the card here you'll receive in the game
and so do you buy the cards like in trading packs or
基本的に今具体的に決まってるものはないんですけど多くの子供たちカードはたくさん種類があるんですけど多くの子供たちに手に入りやすくしたいので、なるべくタダで配れるイベントとか雑誌広告とかっていうのを考えています。
So the cards, we've got quite a few different cards that we prepared for the kids. There's a whole bunch of different ones. The game actually comes with 4 cards packed in, so you can have those right away. But we've got quite a few extra ones. They won't be available for sale like in packs, because we want lots of kids to have them and trade them. We're working on ways to get them to kids for free. So.Nothing's totally in stone yet, but like you might see them in with a magazine or at other events similar to today.